You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. You won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. 'Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. 'Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless. It started when you said hello. Did something to me, and I've been in a daze ever since the day that we met. You took the breath out of my lungs, can't even fight it, and all of the words out of my mouth without even trying. And I'm speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. 'Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless.
Candy, you can light up an entire room with just your beautiful smile and laugh. So with that, I promise to make you laugh and smile as often as possible. I love you, Candy, and only God knows what the future holds. There may be sickness and health, poverty and wealth, but I know by God's grace that I can vow to leave this moment putting God first and putting your thoughts and your desires before mine. I can vow till death do us part.
I wish that the words I had were able to express the love that I have for you. You've accepted me for everything that I am without question or doubt. I take you as you are now, tomorrow, and for eternity to be my husband. Not only have I seen what an amazing person you are, but I've seen what an amazing father you are to your son. I cannot imagine my life without the two of you. You are my best friend, my other half, my Prince Charming. And I am blessed to now forever call you my husband. I love you. Oh, you know it, baby.
If ever I get lost in your eyes tonight, please just let me stay right there a little bit longer. Underneath the stars, we are on fire. If you don't wanna go, we can just stay here in this minute. Lose all track of time. Let the world be known without us for a while. I'm telling you, we're just one kiss away from heaven.
And at that moment I knew, 'cause my best friend here found the woman of his life, the girl he's gonna grow old with, because she loves this little man like he's her own. So I knew from that moment that Candy was the one for this guy right here.
Seeing their love grow throughout the years has been inspiring to know that love like that still exists. May God bless your family today, tomorrow, and forever. I love you guys, congratulations, and I wish you guys the best.
I do wish you, Candy and Corey, from here forward, as you become one, that your love brings you many, many blessings in life. I congratulate you both I love you both, and we have gained a son. So thank you so much for loving Candy.
I just want to congratulate you two, and I'm so happy for you, and I'm so honored to have you for a daughter-in-law, and wish all the blessings for you guys.
Tonight, baby, a minute, lose all track of time, that the world's been on without us for a while. I'm telling you.